Mind has no color, is neither long nor short, doesn't appear or disappear. It is free from both purity and impurity. It was never born and can never die. It is utterly serene. This is the form of our original mind, which is also our original body. So what is Zen? Zen is looking into our original mind, perceiving our original mind or true nature, and helping all beings from suffering. That is human's original job.